Hey, how you doing? Professor Hiccup here. Today we're going to do a music reaction video. We're going to be revisiting a band I did maybe like a year ago called LOVEBITES. I know I did like two of their videos, but I don't remember much about them. It was like literally like a year ago. So let's check into this and see what they're all about. But before we get into this, do me a favor. If you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe. Subscribing is free, costs you nothing. And not only that, but it's good for your health, good for the environment, and it's getting approved. All right, so let's get into this LOVEBITES. This one is called Glory to the World. Okay, the beginning just gave me flashbacks of Defender by Manowar. Which is kind of like a medieval metal band. Great production. Love the production. Absolutely fantastic what they're doing with cinematography nowadays for videos. I forgot they were a power metal band. I was from the beginning. I was still stuck in the medieval metal category feeling. Yeah, this is definitely stuff up my alley. I have kind of cheap headphones on at the moment. I have new ones on order. I'm not quite sure what she's saying. I don't know if she's singing in Japanese or English. I think they're a Japanese band. Let's go back and put on the subtitles just so I know what's going on here. Okay, English. This one seems to be a very positivity related message that's within the song. That's cool. These girls are technically more advanced than a lot of bands who've been playing for years. Obviously, they've been playing together for a few years too themselves. But yeah, I totally forgot about these girls. Wow. It was like two leads, like harmonizing guitars. That was pretty cool.
Standing in the way,
shredding. She's definitely giving like Yngwie Malmsteen a run for his money. Wow. In that last little segment there, there felt like there was a little bit of a church-type music. I don't want to say necessarily gospel, but definitely like a church vibe thrown into that. And I do remember that these two girls passing off the lead guitarist or lead guitaring as they just did in that one. That's really impressive the way one goes and keeps going with the other one just let down. That's very impressive. Yeah, that was Love Bites, Glory to the World. Wasn't what I was expecting at all. First of all, you know, the a lot of positivity in their message. I like that. I wasn't ready for that. Also, the fact that these girls are so technical. It's really mind-blowing, the technicalities that they have. If that's the way you say it, I'm not quite sure. But, you know, each one is so proficient at their instrument and singing. It's absolutely, absolutely amazing. It looks like I have more time here. Something, what's going on here? Oh, there's more to it. Let's check out the rest. Okay, now that's the end. All right, yeah, so, like I said, when it first started out, I thought it was going to be one of like a medieval metal type sound. It's definitely more of a power metal sound. It sounded like there was a little bit of a gospel-inspired, church music-inspired bits in there. Not really a lot of it, but it definitely caught some of it. And everything about these girls is just top-notch. I mean, the two guitar players passing it back and forth is the leads, the rhythm. You know, they want to be rhythm, want to be lead, and they just switch right around. The bass player was right on top of her game. That drummer, she's just sickening. She's so good. And that singer, absolutely love her voice. Yeah, so I was really impressed with this. I've been missing out on these guys. I've been missing out on a lot of stuff. You know, my reactions haven't been up to par recently because I just don't have the time. But yeah, if there's anything else you want me to check out, please drop it down. I'm glad this was recommended to me. I absolutely loved it. But for the moment, I guess I'm going to say, That's a wrap.